So how to make
this? अभी explain कर दो थोड़ा सा ऐसे बता दो के.
Later on he will explain.
मैंने अब.
Thank you sir.
बता रहा हूँ
रुको. बता रहा हूँ स्वास्थ्य बता रहा हूँ स्वास्थ्य पूजा स्वास्थ्य करते
हैं. Thank you sir.
First of all, take the pan and put in the oil. First onion and garlic. Toast up.
Become soft.
And put the jugni and aubergine. Cube.
Actually,
all is cube.
The aubergine is we have to fry deep. Aubergine we have to deep fry and zucchini we have to saute.
Saute.
Aubergine deep fry. Deep fry.
So no problem. Aubergine is one deep fry. Cube aubergine deep fry and jugni and tosses the pan in the pan. Put in the shakshuka sauce, homemade shakshuka, and top up the.
Now first you have to mix it. This one, see.
Mix it.
On a pan, you have to saute this one. After that you put the brassas kusa. This is ready, okay?
Yes.
You keep it aside.
Sorry.
Okay. After that you put that two eggs or three eggs. Three eggs.
I think three eggs.
Three eggs.
But,
you put the three
one
eggs.
One portion, two eggs.
Portion two eggs.
But one portion.
One portion is two eggs. So you have to
top up two eggs.
Two eggs.
And cover this fry pan.
It's covered in before it.
Five
minutes.
Steam.
Egg is supposed to be cooked.
It should not be the running. It should be the stable.
And don't break the yolk. It's supposed to be.
And top up this one feta burrata. This one feta cheese and grilled. No.
Cherry tomato.
Cherry tomato. Grilled.